Now, this has got an amazing cast. Boys in the Band of the Booth Theater.
Yep.
Jim Parsons, Matt Bomer, Andrew Rannells, you. How do you think the story, telling the story now, compares to telling it in 1968? What's different and what still lives? What part of the message is the same?
Well, look, this play originally was produced not on Broadway. This is actually the first Broadway production of it. It was produced off-Broadway, but it was an incredible hit. It was a revolutionary. Nobody had seen anything like it. The exploration of gay men, psychology and relationships and interactions on stage. You know, how far have we come in 50 years? The fact that this is an entirely out gay cast, I think, is a huge hallmark of the advances that we've made in that time. But, you know, it really resonates for audiences. I mean, first of all, it's hysterically funny, but it also explores what it is to internalize societal bigotry, judgment. And, you know, if you think about the administration that we are currently under the weight of, there is a lot of backward-looking, reductive thought about the LGBTQ community. And so I think there's no better time to be telling this story than now. It's really holding up a mirror to where we are. And, you know, look, marriage equality is the law of the land. That certainly wasn't the case. 50 years ago, the original cast of this play had an incredibly difficult time in the world trying to integrate who they were as people and who they wanted to be as actors. And this is a cast of people who have been able to do just that in our own ways as individuals. And sometimes I feel like the things about ourselves that we might not be comfortable with, or the parts of ourselves that we would rather change, through the work that we can do as creative people and also in our own lives, can become kind of the most powerful and exciting parts of our experience. And I think this production has proven that for me, and I would say on behalf of everybody else, probably for them too. It's been really exciting and really, really fun.
Well, have a great run.
Thank you, man.
It was always lovely to see you.
Yeah, you too.